about your friend? Couldn't she join us too? Just to lessen your burden.
Gidget? Oh, I wish she would. She's such a darling. You know, we only met on the plane, and like that, we were best friends for life.
So use your influence, best friend.
Well, I did. I begged her. But she's simply not interested in men, parties, clothes, or fun. Believe me, a pack of wild horses couldn't drag her here.
Something did.
Oh, is that your best friend? She's darling. Which one belongs to her?
Guess she changed her mind, huh?
Something must... But whatever, I'm certainly glad. Well, I am.
What is that?
That, dear heart, is your daughter making the supreme sacrifice.
Hmm?
Hi, everybody. Mind if I join you?
Mind, we're delighted.
I'm also delighted. I'm Judge Hamilton.
Hi, pretty girl.
Wally Hodges. I saw you on the plane.
Wait a minute. I'm Larry Neal. How are you, honey?
My name's Francie Lawrence, but everybody calls me Gidget.
Okay, Gidget.
Why don't you sit next
to me? Don't sit anywhere. Let's dance.
Right.
But I can help you with your...
Yes, sir.
Hello. Looks like you're stuck with me. Some girls get all the luck.
What happened? My irresistible charms finally get through to you?
Hawaii.
Oh, I can see it in your eyes. Crazy about me from the moment we met.
How did you guess?
MAMBO!
Sacrifice this much, does she?
Oh.
You getting my message?
All clear as a bell.
Hey, how about that?
How about what?